Hey guys, today we'll be discussing on issues of residential real estate after COVID. This discussion will be in a couple of parts. Anybody should not guess, should not judge on just one part of the video. I would suggest you should go through all the videos and then you will understand the scenario properly. There are four key points in residential real estate. One is rental effects and after effects, point number one. Point number two says what tenants are asking. Point number three, what owners should do or have done. And point number four, what should be the next course of action. So we will start the flow. As of now, we are in July end. So what has happened until now, you know, a lot of people have lost their jobs. A lot of people have got the salaries deducted. There are corrections in their salaries. There are corrections in their earnings. So what the tenants are asking is, they were asking on waivers of rental for a few months. It's a mixed reaction. They were asking, and some are asking, you know, correction in rent, some are asking restructure on the rental and advance. So there are mixed responses, responses from the public. Now, what the owners have done till now, we will go through this. Until now, some of the owners did not reduce any rent, did not, you know, waiver of any of the rent, but some of the owners said that, okay, as of now you are unable to pay, please pay it later on, let the rental remain the same, we will adjust when you are able to pay. Now the scenario is such that the way things are going, we don't see any good results coming in. Of course, many of them are unable to pay the rents. The owner should, you know, help